A five-storey building under construction collapsed in early hours of Tuesday at Lekki Garden Estate in Ekate, a Legusi area of Lagos. At least five bodies have so far been pulled out of the debris, while six persons were rescued alive. Search and rescue operations are still ongoing as more people are still trapped under the rubble. Among the emergency responders at the scene are the Lagos State Emergency Management Agency, LASEMA,